Why is my water heater leaking from the drain valve?
A poorly made unit is going to leak from the welds.
It is not brand new.
If the hot water heater is leaking, the drain valve is one of the most likely sources. After all, it is made to drain from there.
I'm pretty sure the drain is closed.
You could check that it was closed all the way, especially if you drained the hot water heater recently.
It's been a while since we drained it to remove all the sediment.
Sometimes it leaks from leaky fittings.
Hence the name.
Any fitting can leak, since you've punched a hole in a water tank. Whether it leaks where the thing is soldered closed or the valve that is not quite closed is to be determined.
How can I tell where it is leaking around the fitting?
Close the valve all the way, dry everything off, and then see if it is leaking through the valve or weeping around the valve.
I definitely cry if it is a leak around the valve, because that means we can't fix this simply by replacing the valve.
It might be fixed by adding no weld solder around the valve, though if the valve itself has leaking or broken parts, that should be replaced.
That's going to be expensive.
Just drain it in a planned fashion from the drain valve before it fails worse and you have an unplanned puddle on the floor.
Assuming it is the drain valve.
You could have water dripping from the temperature pressure relief valve. However, if the pressure is high enough to force it to leak from other valves, that one would flood because an exploding hot water heater is more dangerous.
Then I'll definitely check that the valve is all the way shut while there are not any red warning lights flashing on the control panel.
The drain valves do have to get replaced periodically, assuming you do not just want to replace the whole hot water heater.
Replacing a whole hot water heater is expensive.
Yes, but if you have not been draining sediment out of the hot water heater, it is more likely to rust from the inside and get holes, including around the drain valve.
So not using the drain valve increases the risk of having to replace the whole thing.
In some cases, the sediment buildup is so bad that you cannot drain it through the drain valve when you do try.
Then I need a plumber if I have water leaking from around the valve and mud or nothing at all when I try to drain it.